So number one is Fieldpiece Sman 460. The Fieldpiece Sman 460 might just come with the most features of any option on the market. It can measure two pressures and two temperatures, and then automatically calculate things like superheat, subcool, and liquid vapor saturation. This product is available on Amazon for $577. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.7 stars with more than 105 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I work in property maintenance and find these to work great. I have a mixture of R22, R422B, and R410 units to care for, and my Sman gauges are by go-to tools every time. I can determine problems quickly and easily, get it fixed and move on. After calibrating them, they're accurate and consistent. They're expensive but well worth the money."
Another happy customer said,
"This is a great set of gauges. Better than the tests, which in my opinion was too sensitive. It was all over the place, and the 460 has wireless capability, so my next purchase will be the temp probes. All in all, very happy, but this is my second set because I was too lazy to hang them up and dropped my drill on it and smashed my screen. Don't be lazy like me, hang them up."
The next product on our list is Mastercool 99872A. The Mastercool 99872A is designed to be used with R134A refrigerant and has a 250 millisecond response time, so it allows for quick readings. In addition to displaying temperature, pressure, and vacuum measurements, it will also perform system leak checks. The price approximately $162. There are 55 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4 stars. A customer said,
"I am in the HVAC industries. This gauge is nicely built and durable. It would be nice if it came with a small can puncher for little jobs."
Another happy customer said,
"I like that it came fast and very pleased with the way it works."
The next one is Uei Manifold I Connect. The Uei Manifold I Connect is unique in that it doesn't actually have a physical manifold. Instead, it utilizes wireless pressure transducers, along with temperature and humidity probes. The information collected by these is then displayed on the company's smartphone app. This product is available on Amazon for $1,868. This product has average 5 stars from more than one customer reviews. A customer said,
"Great product. Brand new, everything functioning perfectly. Did have trouble with the Android not connecting Bluetooth, but switched to iPhone and it works every time. This product will make you the best technician that you can be."
The next product is Uei Test Instruments Ak 940. The Uei Test Instruments Ak 940 has a large backlit display that can show up to 12 different parameters at one time. It works with 64 refrigerant options and features an auto zero key that recalibrates the unit almost instantly. This product is available on Amazon for $490. The next product in our list is Fieldpiece Sman 360. The Fieldpiece Sman 360 is a three-port model with a built-in vacuum gauge that allows the user to set alarms to the chosen micron level. It can simultaneously display superheat and subcooling measurements, and perform all necessary calculations for you. The price is around $807. Check out the product link in the YouTube description below. This product is rated with 4.5 stars from 136 customer reviews. A customer said,
"Love the hell out of this thing, only problem being is after about 3 to 4 months the screw holding the mounts for the clamps fell out. If purchasing this tool, be sure to unscrew those screws and apply some Loctite to them."
Another happy customer said,
"Purchased this to replace my other Fieldpiece Sman 3. This updated model has better interface. Digital gauges with auto micron gauge ensure you have pulled a deep vacuum. The sub-cooling readings provided with the clamp on temp gauges is the only method to accurately charge R410A. One or two negatives, gauge LCD screen is susceptible to permanent damage if dropped or something hits it. This happened to my first one. I bought a case but it won't fit unless you disconnect the hoses every time you want to put it up. Also, the plastic temperature clamps easily break at the.
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.